window is open. Come in this lap. Behind is a second down on you. 1 second. Remember to pit this lap. Go now. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. We've put a new set of the option tires on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. This guy, you're much faster in sector one. Oh. looking good. You're matching race pace. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Let's get past him. Ready for you at the end of this lap. Hit this lap. Try to increase the gap. You need to pit in this lap. You have a 4 second lead over the car behind. 4 seconds. Showing that the car ahead is likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Carry on with the job you're doing. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. We'll be right back. gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car. Losing quite a bit of time to you, a second per lap. This guy hold us up much longer. Pass him.